About a year ago, I bought this Webster Chicago Wire recorder. It came with 11 reels of recordings. Little did I know at the time of what would unfold over the next couple of months. What happened after that was a remarkable story.
Shaved his whiskers off and bought a new toupee. Cause it reminds me of my pappy. He was handsome, young, and happy when he planted the old apple tree.
I can tell you. Well, I can say welcome to Mr. and Mrs. John Adams. One of the. Yes, but still, always. They've been here a long time, but still.
This is Arena Adams testing again. Arena Adams testing again, reading an excerpt from the Herald. Warmest August night in 12 years. Melbourne last night had its warmest August night for 12 years.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your flight captain, John Adams, speaking. For your information, we're cruising at a flight altitude of 16,000 feet at a speed of 300 miles per hour. Your cabin is pressurized to 3,000 feet above sea level. Weather forecast for the rest of the flight to Sydney is fine.
Two there at home. Thank you. Where my sister Irena was waiting for me. She and Johnny were married in 1949. Glad to see my little niece, Leslie, and my little nephew, Johnny.
So it was shortly after I posted this video that a viewer of the video in New Zealand started to do some research using a popular genealogical website. Of all the Adams who lived in Melbourne around that time, he came up with a possible match based on the names and dates. So he took a punt and he emailed the cemetery where Arena Adams had been buried in 2004. That email contained a link to my video. Next thing I knew was when I received this email.
Everything about it is appealing. Everything the traffic will allow. So where could you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bar?
There's no people they smile when they are low.
Yesterday they told you you would not go far. That night you open and there you are. Next day on your dressing room they've hung the star.
Let's go on with the show.
The cowboys, the wrestlers, the tumblers, the clowns, the roustabouts that move the show at dawn. The music, the spotlight, the people, the town, your baggage with the label pasted on. The sawdust and the horses and the smell, the towel you've taken from the last hotel.
There's no business like show, business like show, business I know.
You get word before the show has started that your favorite uncle died at dawn. Often that your ma and pa have parted. You're brokenhearted, but you go on.
There's no people like show. People they don't run out of door.
I would never have thought the recordings made 70 years ago could have found their way back to descendants of those who made them. The chances of finding that family were pretty remote. With a few clues and some investigative perseverance, we managed to trace back that family. And who would have guessed that this machine originally belonged to the pilot of Winston Churchill? It's an amazing story.
They say that falling in love is wonderful. say.